one thing the world doesn't know about you.
They don't know a thing about me.
Saying that you are happily confusing myth and history and talking about Rama and Krishna walking the earth,
I think you need to little educate yourself about English language then. Please, you're making up things. If you do not understand the way the book is written, you will need 10 readings to get it.
I don't understand it, but please carry on.
Yes. I understand, a lot of things are not understood. See, let the people decide whether they're getting confused or they're getting clarity. Why do you decide that?
I'll set your screens on fire.
Sir, I'm a huge fan and I've become a bigger fan in the past month. I have two best friends, one's a photographer, one's a filmmaker, and they're massive fans of Sadhguruji. For the past month, a lot of my nights are spent watching hours of YouTube videos of Sadhguruji. The range of your fans is amazing, sir.
I'm not one of those female fans, sir.
You know…
What is one thing you'd like people to remember about you at the end of your life?
They must live so wonderfully that they don't even remember me. Do not teach her ABC, Mary had a little lamb. I don't care whether Mary had a lamb or not.
Inner engineering, is it something that you guys do? And like, only if you guys can tell us what is inner engineering, only then will we be able to…
So right now, why don't you ask this institution, Nalsar, only if you tell us what is law, we will know what's the law? There are certain occult practices, where if the occult practices are being done, women in state of pregnancy, in menstrual cycles, it could seriously impact their life. So they said women should not go. It was also designed that on a certain day, if the woman is in a certain condition, on a full moon day she can go, other days… These are prescriptions, these are not restrictions. These are prescriptions, these are not discriminations. Please understand.
Please listen to me. Sir, you're still not addressing the point that who are you and I sitting here to make prescriptions for women and say that this is harmful for you, hence don't do it, or this is not harmful and you shouldn't do it. If women want to enter it, they want to enter it, who has to stop it?
It becomes ridiculous. It's like saying, don't I have the right to enter the ladies' toilet? What nonsense is this? Do you need a law? You just need sense that you don't go there.
There's a difference between a man not allowed to enter a woman's toilet and you using the same analogy.
I'm not saying he's not allowed. A man who is a man will not enter, that's all I say.
If I pull a pigeon out of my pocket, I have a shitty pocket. Especially in the West, you will see, I was brought up Christian, I was brought up Jewish. These are very common words. I think it's absolutely ridiculous and humiliating that a human being has to be brought up. You bring up cattle, okay?
Everyone understands when New Age gurus is a post-marketization, market-branded, corporatized gurus. That's what I mean by New Age gurus.
That means they're successful and you don't like it.
Fun fact, Shamit Pet is a snake-infested area. We have loads of snakes around campus.
Yeah?
Yeah, in Nalsar, so…
It's not snake-infested. This was their homeland and you have invaded.
The question is, what is research, especially in social science?
Finding out things that your grandmother already knew.
Whoever in this country called himself a god man, only the goddamn journalists are doing this all the time.
Even when I met Javed Saab last time, he was telling me that some guru told him not to use his mind. I do not know which guru said this. One thing is clear, the advice has been taken seriously.
Do you think of yourself as a yogi, a mystic, or a guru?
I have not wasted time thinking about myself.
Now, people who have never met you seem to know more about me than I know about myself.
Be invisible for a day, what would you do?
You wouldn't know.
What? You don't know the father's name, you'll marry her? I said, I wish to marry only the girl.